I've read some of Ikora's notes on the darkness and the light, Guardian. She thinks the darkness is closely linked with memory. You accessed this place with a darkness power. What exactly have we tapped into here?
Yeah. it happened. My own death, brought on by the separation from my power. And in these final moments, I looked to the sky. Hello, old friend. I've chased you for a long time. First as an enemy, then as a collector, and finally, now, a supplicant. What is it the Guardians say? Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice... Incredible that I could forget something like that, isn't it? Such a storied life, erased. The light offers us a fresh start. But if we don't know where we came from, how will we know where to go? I'm so grateful to you for reminding me, for telling my story.
Wait. What is she talking about?
She remembers. We helped her remember.
Thanks for the memories, Guardian.
We have to leave.
I knew Ikora had nothing to do with Savathun having the light. But the truth is, so much worse. I don't understand how the Traveler could choose her the same way it chose you. We need to talk to Zavala.
So, you're saying Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
Mm. This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
Hive propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, why would the Traveler give our worst enemy the light?
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet, but I know where to find out.